The following program is designed to only be seen by Elon Musk or by Jeff Bezos or by Mark Zuckerberg. If you are not one of those three people, you may X out now, but please help me make sure that these three people see this video. It's very important. Punk Revolution Now! Elon Musk, Jeff Bezos, and Mark Zuckerberg. I have brought you here for a very important meeting, and thank you so much for coming because this could be the most important day of your life, so listen up closely. I am just like you. I am an innovator. I am a genius, smart as a whistle. I am not afraid to step on those who get in the way, and I have certainly killed a few people to get to the very top of the chain. You have put $1 million into starting your company, and guess what? You are still miserable and sad. I have put literally $0 into my YouTube channel, and I have 3,000 subscribers. You do the math. That means I can put literally 1,000 fucking subscribers for free. What does this mean to you, you may ask? Well, it could be the opportunity of your lifetime or the biggest mistake of your life. I will let you decide. What if we combined Bitcoin, Tesla, Amazon, and Facebook into one entity that puts all its energy into supporting the punk revolution because we need a punk revolution because we have pop and now we have freaking hyper pop and all these other things going on when we need to fucking fix our society and you have all the money and power in the world and you're not fixing society, so fucking invest in my YouTube channel that's gonna be able to fix society because I have a revolution. And if you do not support the revolution, which we all know you won't because you are so happy with the status quo, then this is not a threat, by the way. I'm just saying there is a revolution brewing. It's the punk revolution, and we are going to have a blast knocking on your door, f***ing all your a**s, going in and f***ing s***ing. So bottom line is, you have the opportunity to change everything, fix it all around, or you're just going to continue sucking the money out of the whole planet and not fixing anything, and the whole world is watching, and you have a choice to either be a hero and back the revolution, or you have a choice to fucking continue doing what you're going to do, and the revolution is going to come, we're going to knock on your fucking door, we're going to fucking take everything you have, and we're going to fucking fix the fucking system, and then there's going to be fucking better music. What do you have to be afraid of? Maybe a little bit of that. Punk Revolution Now.